Well, new tonight in College Park, a death investigation is underway near the Terrapin Trail Garage. It was temporarily closed due to the investigation earlier this afternoon, but it has since been reopened. Campus police say there is no threat to the campus at this time. No further details were provided, but the university says counseling is available for those who need it.